What would you do if you were given 6 weeks to drop everything and follow your passion? For me, this decision was easy. Simply do everything that I daydream all week about at work. My goal was to go somewhere new every weekend. The idea behind every trip was pretty simple. Get my best friends, find the raddest location we can find, and send that shit.
Yo, 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 what up?
What's up? We made it. We're here in Angora. We're doing a little Oregon trip this weekend. We're at Emerald Pools right now, one of my favorite places on earth. We made it out to
Emerald Gap today.
So I came out to Greece, but no one wanted to come with me.
Oh,
yeah.
Really?
Oh, wait, oh, wait, what?
This is what we put first.
Life's so good, dude. This is amazing.